Yo, welcome back. This is Rocky Rootin, aka Old Timers Gaming. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night, whatever it is for you. We're getting ready to do this driving thing right here. Not really sure what it is. It's one of the missions, like story modes. Let's hit the gas, get there fast. If you haven't already, don't forget to like, subscribe, smash the notification bell, and you will have more daily content every single day. You don't want to miss out. Cheers up. Let's get to it. And I appreciate everyone that's already liked and subscribed. As always, let's get to it.
Today is a good day.
What'd I miss?
I just had a call from this guy. Don't think you've ever met him. Joe?
Nope.
Him and his buddy Richie used to ride with me in a crew. This was before you showed up.
Okay.
And he was like, so I heard you're in the league now. That's cool. So, you need anyone else in your crew?
Ah.
And I was like, don't need no punk-ass losers like you two. I got my new crew, and we're doing great without you. Your sorry asses would never even got near the league without me dragging you up in the first place.
What do you say?
I don't know. I might drop my phone on the floor and crack the screen, but it was worth it.
Just so long as you're happy with your life choices.
Today, right now, I certainly am.
All right. Now go enjoy the rest of your day in triumph.
I will. See you later.
Journey ahead. Kind of race they got for me.
Okay, one more track.
At least not
do good here. I'll ship that suspension kit straight to Lucas.
Nice.
Let's go right here.
Yeah, but you're going too slow. I got the need for speed. I ain't got the need for slow.
You know Lucas pretty well by now. Do you think he likes being a mechanic?
I guess. He's always working. Why?
When he took over that place, he gave up racing. Like, completely. This is a kid who's raced his whole life, then nothing.
Like I said, he's busy.
Never stopped his old man.
I'm not even tapping the gas yet. Just barely taking the gas.
Roberto ran that garage, raised two kids on his own, and still won races every week.
Roberto was Mr. Clean, Mr. Fantastic. Can't expect Lucas to measure up to that.
Roberto did.
Maybe that was the problem.
And that's why I just race for fun. No point driving if you don't enjoy it.
Amen.
Right up ahead. This This is the place.
Good, let's open up, because I'm tired of going 130 mile an hour. I want to go faster. 130 mile an hour is slow when you're in this car.
Win this now. All that's stopping you is fear. Go!
I'm only going 212 mile an hour. Let's speed up. I got the need for speed.
Bring it home, kid. There you go. Bring it home, kid.
Whoa! Off road a little bit.
Shit! I'm so far back, I can't even see where you are. That track is thoroughly tested, and this new suspension kit has found a good home. Now keep an eye on yourself. There's some high-class races coming up. I'll be in touch when you're ready.
Journey ahead has completed. Go pick up my car. Not bad looking. Formula One.
Always had a soft spot for the F1. Judging by our client's penthouse downtown, he could have given you two. So, here's the deal. Mr. Braxton was boasting to his pals about how great that car really is. Now, he's got to prove it. Well, you do. He wants to see if you got the skills first. Nothing crazy to start with. Just make sure you don't lose, and we'll be good.
Some nights, it's just about enjoying yourself, right?
I'm told you're due for some serious upgrades now. Check out the new parts.
Don't know if I'll use this car yet, but I want to have a car ready to clear and to go.
Hey, it's Dex. You know the big junction in Edgewood Valley near the mall? Meet me there and just meet me, okay?
But anyways, this will all come to an end for today, guys. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night, whatever it is for you. Appreciate everyone stopping in. Don't forget to like, subscribe, smash the bell. We have more daily content, and you don't want to miss out. So cheers up, peace out, let's get to the next game.